Alright, I'm gonna be returning to the Trine 2 DLC here. I haven't played in shit months now. Making sure my shit still looks good. Let's see if it's saved.
After the goblins had attacked the kingdom, the heroes of the Trine had been spirit.
Alright, this doesn't look familiar. Okay, I guess I got past the last part. My cousin came over after he watched my video and he's like, dude, you're retarded. What you need to do is really easy. And then he came over and I did on the first try. So, I think that's right over here. Yeah, here it is. I'm gonna go back. Yeah, this part. I did it really easy. I just jumped up here and made a thing and then jumped across. Yeah, it was really easy. So, we'll see how far I'm gonna get. And, yeah. Haven't played this in forever. What the hell? I forgot how to play. Fuck that. Oh. What's this? Shit. There we go. Here. Level up, bitch. Okay. Can I level? What all these things do. Okay, this guy's fully upgraded, so. Stealth. It's a combat thing, really. It's like a spit strip. What the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, I get it.
Arrived at a pool of gastric acids.
Aha! That's not it. go any higher? Shit in there. Damn it. Oh no. How the hell am I supposed to do this? No! Fucking asshole. God damn it. Fuck. Bubbles. Oh. Oh. I didn't notice the bubbles. Aha.
Is it boiling? What did we do?
And so the worm decided to get rid of the meddling lunch that had proved too much to swallow. Free of the clutches of the giant sandworm, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya sought to find a plan for what to do next.
Get on with it. We need to find Margaret. Who knows what's being done to her?
Amadeus suffered greatly as he pondered the fate of his wife in the hands of the goblins. With the Trine still missing, they would have to find Margaret on their own.
So I was that close to the end of the level the entire time? Holy crap.
Oh, fresh, cool air at last!
King Weeze now has a base on Cloudy Isles.
Why aren't we there?
We're stuck here in the cold looking for stupid metal things.
It's for the great machine that will bring down the human towns. Wait, who goes there?
Bonzo. Fuck you.
Look at the sign. If we could fly, we could make it to Cloudy Isles.
But we need to find Margaret, or they'll kill her.
We'd still move faster.
Shit up there.
This sounds very suspicious to me. Flying without wings or magic, well, it just isn't natural.
Where do I get up there? There we go. God damn it. Yeah. Alright, that's good enough for me. Or, try to do it here. Fuck these boxes. This. checkpoint.
Door got stuck.
What's that rumbly sound?
I thought it was your belly.
Ruh-roh.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Fuck off. That's not bad.